Remember way back in the day when Tennessee Valley Railroad dressed up 4501 as Louisville and Nashville, 1593? Those are the good old days a whole week ago. But way before Tennessee Valley did that, I had a beat-up model of 4501, and I had no model of Tweetsie Railroad's 190. So, since both of them are 282 engines, and they're both green, at least they both should be, I did something that is worse than anything else any 12-year-old anywhere in the world has ever done before or since. And that is, of course, Tweetsie Railroad 4501. And this is why booted out of the house, cast out of society, something like this. I'm trying to think of something to insert here. I'm sorry. I know you expect more of me, but I made a whole 10-minute video of this garbage. But that's not all. Just for fun. Now you're really ashamed of me. Thank you. I'm sorry.